told them we needed her on the farm.
For all the help she's around here. Maybe we should send her off with Sal. That'll teach her the value of a good day's work.
Don't talk like that.
Miley must do her work like everyone else.
She thinks she's some little princess. Too good for work. Too busy blinking your eyes at good-for-nothing schoolboys.
That's not true, Mama. It's the big boys that bother me all the time.
Don't talk like that. You be quiet.
Don't hit again. Do you hear me? Do you want to send all my children to Hanoi or Saigon? If I can't help my family around me, what's the point of living any longer?
Why do you always think of only yourself? The French, the Japanese, now the Americans, all of us. It's good they go north now and fight for the right thing. We have no choice. War's coming, you stupid, selfish man.
Stop it. Go!
Forgive you, Mama. Don't cry.
What made your papa lose face? If you ever do that to a husband, I have both your cheeks glowing. One from him and one from me. You hear me?